Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I am just gonna auto resolve this. By the way, my name is Knack, and this is Total War Warhammer 3. So, auto resolve this, see what happens. Decisive victory, of course. Didn't lose anybody. And yeah, we'll occupy this settlement, and now we have another settlement. I got rid of the sightless faction. That's cool. All right. Fancy.
Spread Ursun's influence. Keep moving.
All right, I'm gonna move back down to the Mansion of the Eyes, and I'm gonna stay here and keep upgrading. I'll bring you back when something interesting happens. Could be here soon. All right. See you guys in a bit. Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It wasn't long for you, but it was a little bit long for me. I didn't realize there was a quest battle right nearby, and I was walking around. I was like, why can't I, like, go anywhere? And it was, I looked to my left, and it was like, hey, go to the quest map. So I was like, okay.
The bear talks to me. He knows, brother. He knows.
So, yeah, I'm gonna do this quest battle, and... yeah, can't want to resolve it, so let's go in and...
Knowledge to reach Ursun lies hidden in the loosened maze. The servants of Sinch defended. It's not them I fear. Mortals that enter the labyrinth rarely emerge with their minds intact. I pray Ursun protects me.
Alright, so this is the first quest battle. So this is, I have three quests I have to do. It's creepy. There's three quest battles I have to do. And this is one of them. So let's do this. Get these guys all the way over there.
Sons of Gislev! Taking position! Full tap Gislevites! Taking point! Moving!
Seems that they're moving.
Sons
so
of Gislev! Taking position!
A little bit more shallow.
Lend these powers!
And all my archers to go kill those guys. My heroes up.
Wherever I'm needed. Love and power.
I don't know how this is gonna go. Get all these guys in there. Those guys before they went behind. Horsemen. Calvary seems to be doing Not good.
For the throne.
I'm out of here. Over him, might not make it out of that fight. We got left. Right is moving over here.
Corsairs! March for Gisle! Go with honor! Wolfstaff Gisle, mate!
Keep moving up. Unified threat going here.
Sons of Gisle.
To battle!
Let me speed this up until all my units get online. A lot more infantry in here. Guys are getting absolutely chewed up. Oh no.
Defenders of Gisle! Armored Gustav! Gisle endures! Gisle endures!
Forge them!
Gislevites moving! Gisle endures!
Archers are absolutely killing my soldiers. Absolutely shredded, man. Go.
Corsairs! Attack, comrades! A motherland's finest! Ursun's call!
archery unit, or whatever these guys are. Missile infantry, yeah. Now I'll even check that.
Comrades of the Bear!
I have. My units are getting messed up. I think the last person on the field is that boss unit right there. We should be good. So I wonder, there must be follow on then. There's something else right here we gotta do. I don't know. Those missile infantry just fucked my units real bad, like. They really messed me up. How nice. Oh my god. Okay. Well, lead with my swordsmen. For obvious reasons, they are decently healthy. Those guys behind them. And that. These people right there. The heroes can go right there. Bears, put them in the back. Cavalry. Because they're not healthy. At least get them up to the front. My unit is hurting real bad. Like, we are not healthy. Interesting. Speed it up here, so we're waiting. Oh.
Frost Maiden.
Okay, she can be out of the fight for the rest of the game.
Sargar! The Motherland's finest! Wolfgang Kislevites! Frost Maiden!
You can go all the way back there, I don't care. Oh, so these guys have bows. Okay. I wondered who these people were.
Hearts of ice! Follow the bear!
Oh, shit.
I am the storm. Comrade of the bear. Annihilate them.
What do these bears have? Are they just bows? Oh, they're guns. What the fuck? Alright.
We fight for Ursun! Follow the bear! In Kislev's name! Taking point!
Ursun, go be the personal guard for her. First course,
I can walk willingly into the Lucent maze. The knowledge within can lead us to the Howling Citadel.
I wish them
the guardians of the Lucent maze are defeated. Enter the labyrinth and discover the forbidden knowledge. I will guide you.
How long did I wander? Hours? Days? Yet finally, I reached the heart of the maze.
You were gone for some time. Where were you? I was worried.
It is done. I know how to cross the chasm.
Fears of lesser men must not sway you.
Barkov blood is strong.
Ooh, and a new hero.
Comes from skill.
Foolhardy.
Okay, let's get the assassination trait.
For the great orthodoxy. Cold is purity.
Kislev's ignorance was my loss.
Not one step backwards.
What's the point of this guy?
Execute any stragglers!
Time to march! A waste of my skill! Frost Maiden. Gifts of winter.
Blessed by Ursun.
Let's see here. I'm actually going to... This
are you
man.
A betrayer?
So our duty ends. Others will fight in
our
get place.
Winged lancers instead. I can get Strelzi now, so let's get Strelzi. Ooh, I can get these guys now. Okay. Stick with this though, because it maxes out my army, I believe. Income upgrade. And you'll see this right now. So I was able to build some things. And I'm actually going to fight this battle. Even though they have like no units, this is an actual siege. So this could be kind of fun. I don't know. It's not. Why? You said it was. Why did I build all stuff if I couldn't siege? Is it because I kept the siege until I forced them out? I don't know. I thought this was going to be an actual siege. I guess not. Not as interesting as I thought it was going to be, I guess. So, yeah. Let's start, I guess.
Advantage. The terrain can conceal our forces.
Winged lancers! On the march! Patriarch! Spreading truth!
Yes!
Star guy!
For the ice.
Orson's call.
Alright, that was a quick victory. I thought it was going to be an actual siege, but hey. It's a quick way to get a city, because I know I can do, like, I have the income just to sit outside cities right now. And my income's just going to get better and better and better the more I capture, so. Yeah. So, hostiles are gone.
Yuri, we cannot be everywhere. What if we entrust a veteran to lead a new army? One to help enforce your will.
Bring forward those who wish to lead. Let me see who is worthy.
So now I can finally create another army. Lord recruitment. Okay. Do this guy.
Absolute power, as I deserve.
I'm gonna move him back.
Roll out.
Bark of blood is strong.
This is one that can go up to 5. This is an actual fort. Okay.
Get it.
These guys are neutral.
Tribesmen gather. I am chosen.
Neutral army. Neutral.
Ursun laugh at me?
A bold stratagem.
Okay, here is an enemy fact for me. Okay.
Shiver in atonement! Stay healthy, Kislevites!
So I want to grab 5 of those. I want to grab Grelty.
I accept only loyalty.
And that should be on.
Ha! Blood God's weaklings!
Ooh, here comes the group. We're gonna try to lay siege. I'm so confused. I am so lost in what's happening right now.
You'll find cold comfort in my presence, Northman. But we are not at war yet.
We will share blood and spoil.
I only serve the wolf. So is this guy like a
Ungol blood?
Never heal. Gospodar by blood.
Innovate or die. Yuri, keep moving.
The ground is red with blood,
and more must be shed until we reach the brazen altar.
Our comrades fear this land.
Their doubt cannot stop us. We fight those who worship blood and fire. Match their rage with our own.
Blood keepers. Okay. This guy's annoying. He keeps trying to, he did it actually. He actually did it that time. So he keeps trying to hinder reinforcements. And he failed the first couple times, but I don't think I can spawn in units anymore. I can. This is the second quest battle.
Garrick, this is unwise.
Baron of the Motherland. Boyar of Kislev.
I don't know why he keeps chasing me. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that guy.
Son of Kislev. Why were we afraid of the dark powers?
And do this.
Brother, please, do not take us down this path.
It is too late. We find Ursun, no matter the cost.
Alright, so this is the next quest battle. There are a lot of war beasts, and I have a, okay. monstrous infantry. Okay. They have a dragon. And some great sword infantry. Okay. Oh, that's going to be for the next episode. I will see you guys in the next episode.